to go.
Right side on the restart.
Closed.
Hello everybody, TA Drag Racer here. I'm racing the IMSA series in Road Atlanta this week. Finally got through the race without too many casualties. This is the fourth time I've raced it. I was had a lot of self-inflicted wounds in the last ones. I kept practicing, I finally got through the race, so I hope you enjoy it. Race I raced yesterday, I got disqualified, ran off the track too many times. I only had like two incidents points from somebody rearing, and then the rest of the time I was just sliding off the track. It's been a rough day. I've raced this track before, but it's been a while. And this is a long race, 45 minutes. I definitely needed to practice more before I hopped into the races. For this race, I qualified 7th. I'm in a lower split, of course. You can see my safety rating. And my rating took a toll on those last races I did on here. Ah, we'll get it back. First race, I ran off the track twice during during the pace lap. I don't know what was going on. I only practiced about 10-15 minutes. Thought, oh, I got this. I didn't. It was embarrassing. Go.
Get behind the 19.
Race car's off.
Green flag.
On your right.
We're still there. And clear.
Right side.
Left side only.
Hey, I don't know why they're filling up my parking space over there. That's where I'm usually at. My biggest adjustment is definitely racing in a lot of traffic, especially with the two different types of cars. First time I've had a race like that, and it's a big adjustment. Not different than practicing going around on the track. Have to adjust for everybody. Most times I ran off when I was trying to run a blue flag around or trying to avoid something. A couple times it was just on me though. Hopefully it don't happen too much this way. Best pace without traffic is in the low 120s, which is still about quite a bit off the pace. Not so much in this, but some of those rides will get down quite a bit quicker. 117, 116, maybe even lower. But I'm not racing them. Maybe someday. God willing. Qualifying the group in front of me, six cars in front of me all qualified in 120s. I was the lowest with the 121, and there was a group behind me. So we're all pretty equal. I'm not quite as fast as some of them. I know some of these corners here still got a lot of work to do. Pegging away at it. Sorry for not talking much. I have to really concentrate on this. A lot of the times I was running off, I found watching replays because I was getting into the wrong gear, going around corners and things. Not realizing exactly what gear I was in. So I'm trying to concentrate very hard, especially with these cars coming around. That wasn't great. Two incident points for it. I guess I didn't run completely off the track that time. I do everything I can to try not to affect somebody else's race. Sometimes I go overboard and end up running off the track doing it. I need to learn how to do those things better. No doubt.
In front of you.
I know one thing, us drag racers didn't have to worry about all these daggone curves. And if somebody did come flying by me, they were in their own lane, usually. At least being patient trying to get around us, but we are racing here too. I'm doing anything to impede them, but there they go. This guy's right on my tail. Alright, Chase. What I do? Pulled a good one there. Get out of the way. I'm not hitting anybody. I gotta stop. I think I'm gonna lose a couple positions. Patiently with it. Okay. Well, that sucks. I got one incident for it. That's good news. I was going around that last corner back there in third gear, but I watched some of the quicker cars that were all downshifting in second. I do like that there. Wouldn't have any trouble in third usually. I probably lost some momentum. Left Here they were always downshifting the first to go in that last corner. I didn't practice it enough. I'm doing it if I just get really slow and bogged down. Right there. That's something I'll have to practice a little more. And the race I watched, all the top tier racers in this class, it was just top split. But all of them had BMWs, and I usually love the BMW, but I can't drive it around this track with the crap. I can't get the shift for me. Everyone wants the downshift. No matter what I do. So it causes me to be late on my shifts, late in the corners, and all kinds of stuff. Nasty stuff. I'm having no trouble with this. So this car seems to be pretty fluid around here, so I just kept using those. I tried the other ones over that I have. I like that BMW hybrid. I may practice a little more with that and try a race with that. I think I can do pretty close to the pace they're doing on this race. I'm definitely not top split worthy with it, but I think I can do pretty good in these splits that I'm in. But I wanted to get this monkey off my back first. Let's see how we finish. Fuel's getting low. I'm going to have to quit pretty soon. Still have 9 gallons. It's not critical. No. Got 1.2 gallons. Yeah. That is critical. Next time around, I'll have to stop in the pits. Currently in 10th. Well, there he is. I didn't even see him.
Oh, jeez.
Two more incident points. One in the daggone pits.
Coming at you, fellas. Good job, bud. Welcome to top 10, Lian.
Well, thank you, boys. Just having a bang up job out here.
You're going to leave on me, 10-4.
10-4, good, buddy. Give me some petrol and let's get out of here. Yeah, the fuel calculator says I needed 9.1 gallons to finish the race. I think I have like 0.3 laps in there. I might have put it up to one lap. I'm not sure. That may be a little extra fuel. And the small number to the right is what is in the tank. So I got 10.7 gallons from it. First race I've had to gas in a while, so. First looked at it, I thought, well, I got 9 gallons. No, I didn't. Good thing I realized what I was doing. I need to get back up to pace here eventually. A little concerned. I had an earlier race. I got out of the pits. My tires had cooled down a little bit. I wasn't in the pits that long. I was probably on a repair. I'm taking a little easier. Probably need to. It's starting to feel pretty good though. Fuel calculator on there from Waste Lab. You can dial it in so it'll give you the fuel you need to finish the race. But I did have it set on 0.3, but it seemed like a couple races are really right on the verge. It increased a little bit, I think. I really don't remember. I'll have to look at it again. He said it's been a couple weeks by since I had the fuel. Beamer around me, I lost a position. She had a good position on me, I didn't want to wreck anything. My history on it.
Leader,
definitely losing a little bit of time in this section. We just have to keep working on it. Curve off the straight up through here. I also know if I try to push it right now, I'm going to probably run off the track. The fuel indicator I have now says fuel, that means I have enough to finish the race. We have about 8 laps to go. Back in ninth. Really meant to come off the track. Leaders coming up on me. Let's go to the right. Running good, looks like they're having a good race. Room on the left, which is where usually they like to pass, and came around to the right kind of surprised me. I'm losing a little current momentum on this curve. Seems like most people go out a little wider. Here comes another lap curve. I'm not going to just pull over. You're going to have to get around me. I'll slow down. Go on.
Right side. Clear him. Clear.
Those are the instances where I run off the track quite a few times. I'm not trying to slow him down, but I'm racing too. Number 10's right back behind me in 3 seconds. I can't just stop. Hopefully I don't just run off the bag on track. There's another fast car around me. Five laps. Sitting in ninth right now. Pulling away from him a little bit.
Right now.
plowing pretty hard. Pretty good momentum on it. If I get back on pace, yeah, but looks like I'm in 11th right now. I lost a couple of positions. Moving. I didn't get any incidents for that. Just taking a little break there. Thought I saw a coffee stand. Catch me. Still says 11, it has not been. I've probably been 12. My math may not be any better than my driving right at this moment. What am I doing here? I'm gonna start paying attention to my driving. Six incidences. I hope that gives me a bit of a safety increase. I definitely need it. Dropped a lot this year. Out of all those, they're all on me except for 1 point, I think. Okay. Oh. Might have been two. Merc, let's go. Down in 12. Race around to the finish line.
We got one dirt coming back on.
Well, there's a position possibly. Let's see, it might put me in 11. Top 10. after yesterday, just finishing the race a bit plus. Got intense somehow.
Good job, everybody.
I'll take that. I got intense, but I'll take it. Let's go see what the results are. Okay, looks like, oh, cool. I got a 0.31 increase in my safety rating. 59 increase in iRating, finished 10th. It's all great. If you enjoyed the race, I appreciate it if you leave a like. Helps out the channel quite a bit. And I'd appreciate it if you just consider subscribing. So I hope you all have a great week. This is TA Drag Racer signing off. Thank you.